We're gonna fold our towel in half, and we're just going to find the center of our towel. And we're gonna want to draw a straight line down. And then we're just gonna take that to the sewing machine. We're gonna do a straight stitch all the way down the line that we just drew. And you're not gonna want a back stitch on this part. Just gonna do a straight stitch down, no back stitching. Okay, and then after you finish with that, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the top thread and we're just gonna slightly tug on it and pull and start gathering our towel into the middle. And you're gonna want to do that to both sides of the towel. After you've gathered all of your towel into a bunch into the middle, what you're going to want to do next is you're going to want to fold your pot holder in half and find the center on that. And where the towel is gathered, you're going to want to pin down to the pot holder. And then we're going to take it back to the sewing machine and we're going to sew down where we pinned the towel and the pot holder together. In this part, when you do start, you're going to want to make sure that you do backstitch.
I just added a button, and here is the final project.